Huey Lewis in the news hit the top 40 consistently during the 80s.
We've got a great look at pre-earthquake San Francisco in I Want a New Drug.
We'll be right back.